What shall do? What shall die? What gave birth? What gave life? What is yours? What is mine? What is ours? Are these questions so senseless? Well, who's gonna answer them at the time when I really need to know? So let it carry you like the ocean when you first learned how to float. So I went to Papa's grave and I burned him some sage. I said thank you, but I ain't ever gonna know ya. I said thank you, but I ain't ever gonna know ya. Ultimate forgiveness, you can try it on, try it out for size. I lost touch with myself, with my woman, my health, my God, and my perception too. Well, I will always be a part of that darkness, although I'd say it's pretty equal to my light. I'm pretty far from knowing anything, but I do know a couple things. What I want and how I'm gonna get it. What I want and how I'm gonna get it. Give me some good air to breathe. I suppose that's what we all want, our own slides to go off on and believe whatever the fuck you wanna believe. Well, I will never know all of the answers, although I'd never wanna know anyway. Cause I remember when Grandma died, she had no tears in her eyes. She was laughing and raising hell. Yeah, she was laughing and raising hell.
In your general direction.
Flat dog.
He's not faded at all. I can go up there and pull on his tail.
I'm videoing it if you want to try.
I'm not that dumb. This is as dumb as I get right here. That's my level of stupidity.